Slaughter, and I'm back with another video, okay? All right, people, first and foremost, before I begin today's episode, need y'all to subscribe, okay? Once again, that's subscribe to this YouTube channel, all right? We're starting off small, but we're coming on strong. Need y'all support along the way so I can keep pushing out this dope content. I also want to give all of y'all a shout out that's been watching those travel vlogs that I did recently. Switching up the channel just a little bit just to give you a different perspective on different content that's out there that I'll be presenting to you. It's not all going to be shoes, not all going to be clothes. I'm mixing in some sports, I'm mixing in some travel opportunities. So y'all just stay tuned. I got a lot of things working and in the mix in my head. I'm a little evil mastermind, just come up with little things as I go along with it. But I just don't want to give you the same thing over and over again, because I'm a whole person. I do different things, I have different interests, so I'm trying to present that to you as much as I can throughout this channel so it's not boring or the same content. So be on the lookout for much more of that coming in the future, more vlogs and sports and all that good stuff, right? So now that I got that out the way, I do want to go over a pickup that I did cop while I was in Orlando at the Orlando International Outlet Mall, all right? The mall was so big, honestly, I had to go in 2 days just so I could get my bearings right, all right? So it was a lot to see, it was a lot to get to, it was a lot to shop. So I shopped till I dropped, and in the mix of all that, I found the kick. And y'all seen it in the Orlando vlog. If you didn't see it, go watch that Orlando vlog so you can see it. But I'm about to talk about it right now, all right? So you know what I got to do when your boy's about to present a shoe to y'all, all right? I got to let that light shine down. So y'all ready? And 3, 2, 1, and bye-ya! All right, people, let's get into the shoe, all right? My second pickup on this shoe, just a different colorway, because I love this shoe, most comfortable shoe I've walked around in a long time. Definitely my sneaker of the summer. Not going to say the year yet, because the year is not over, but definitely my sneaker of the summer, hands down. That is the Nike React Presto, and it's coming in this white, night maroon, atomic violet, and black colorway, all right? Yes, I know that was a lot, but look at this shoe. This is giving me summer vibes all day long, people. Like, this got me feeling like real, like Miami Vice. It's like, I feel like Tubbs out here just... Gotta hit that note at the end. Yeah, there you go. But yeah, all right, it's a simple, clean shoe, but nonetheless, like, it gets the job done. And I found me a few shirts right off the rip that's gonna go along with the shoe for a fire fit. Matter of fact, you're gonna see one of those shirts in my on foot video that I filmed. I'll show that at the end of this sneaker review. But yeah, the shoe itself still got that mesh for that breathability, that comfort. Look on the side, it's got that side cage, but it's real nice and simple. Nothing out of this world on the other side cage. You got that cool Nike sign and that violet colorway that they were talking about, that violet is shining through there. And then, all in all, like, these shoes look like they're gonna be like, they're gonna be hard to clean. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. Like, this shoe, you're gonna have to do a lot of cleaning with this shoe, because I was just walking around outside doing the on foot. I had to come back inside and clean the shoe like instantly because there was like dirt marks all over. So that is the only about this shoe, to be honest with you. You just gonna have to have that crab, that rejuvenator on deck when you're cleaning these, because you're gonna be using it a lot. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. So as long as you're good with cleaning your shoes, like, no worries. Like, this shoe is for you. Nice summer vibes, like I said. Nice, clean summer vibes. In terms of fit, go true to size. I know my sneaker videos, a lot of people hit me up, man, you didn't see if that's true to size or not. How do you fit? These are true to size, so I would definitely go true to size, all right? What else do I have to say about this shoe? Not really much more needs to be said. I know not many people are talking about this just because they're starting to launch the React Prestos in a bunch of different colorways now. This one just caught my eye instantly at the store because I was like, man. I was like, that color is clean. And it's those summer colors that I need. So I had to copy, man. Just had to copy. It was instant. No more needs to be said about it, all right? People, that is just a quick little overview of the Nike React Presto. Once again, in that white, night maroon black atomic violet colorway, all right? And you know, right after I'm done, your boy got the on feet, and I'm telling you right now, best views of the on feet in the game right now, all right? I switch up my views all the time now, so I'm doing it at different locations, and you're gonna see another location today that I did my views at, so just sit back, relax, enjoy the shoes, and you know, enjoy the views as well, because that's what your boy's here for. I'm here for y'all, the people, my people, all right? So, need y'all to do me a favor now, all right? Need y'all to like this video, like this video, all right? Comment down below, tell me if you copping these shoes, tell me if you love the Nike React Prestos, let me hear your thoughts and opinions on that shoe, all right? And until next time, people, stay fresh. Bye, y'all. Be blessed, all right? And I will see y'all when I see y'all, which will be real soon, all right? I love y'all. Peace, all that good stuff. Thank y'all for watching. Thank y'all for subscribing to the channel. Like I said before, it means a lot to me. And I promise you, more dope content is on the way, all right? Now let's get into this clean on feet video so y'all can see this shoe in all of its splendor, all right? Leg up, all right.